Philippians chapter 4, verse 6. It says, "Do not be anxious, do not worry about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God." See, there is a direction when it comes to the anxiety and the worries that we have. When we deal with these concerns and we deal with these things that we don't know, it is up to us to take these to God. And when we do, we present this to God. We're thankful for the things that He's blessed us with. And what happens is we turn it completely over. Instead of going inward and downward, which hurts us, we spiral out of control and we're hurting over and over and over. Instead, we turn it outward and upward and we give it back to God. And we turn it over and ask for His support and we petition Him and we make requests to Him. Does it mean He's going to give us exactly what we want? Possibly not. It may be. In fact, He knows what is best for us. It's us taking the time and being thankful for the things that He has blessed us with. When we make that turn and we petition Him and we make requests of Him and we're thankful for things, it's at that time that we've turned it back to God and we've casted it to Him and we're requesting His fullness back in us. And it's at that time that we've truly let go and let God. We've let go and let God. Would you challenge yourself tonight to let go and let God? And we'll see you tomorrow.